everyone, this is Anastasia Hall, just Coach Ace here with Ace of Rich Freedom by Design. Welcome to this video channel. Today's video, I am going to share with you my philosophy about why you should be more afraid of not doing this business with me and Rich versus you actually staying at your job and listening to broke people, okay, giving you bad advice. Now, this is what I call a reality check. So those of you who are watching this video who's thinking, you know what, this thing is not working out, or I'm thinking about quitting, or maybe I should do something else, or maybe, I'm interested only in working my job for the rest of my life till I die. Okay, here's a reality check. Whenever you feel that you have to make a decision like that, get a piece of paper or a dry erase board like I did and write out a line, split in each half, and I want you to highlight the top, people who broke giving me advice, okay? And on the other side, I want you to write affiliate marketing, all right? And I went a little creative, and what I did was I put a little, I put a sad face over here on the broke side, and then I put a smiley face with some dollar signs on the smiley face, right? Look at him all happy. Yeah, he all happy. Now, here's the thing. On this side, let me evaluate the reality of working a 9-to-5 and actually having a job, okay? Not that there's nothing wrong with it, but let's be real, okay? Let's be real. Having a job and listening to your broke friends who are giving you advice, telling you you should get out right now and do what everybody else does and don't do a business. Listen to me. Watch this. Okay, right here on this side, people who broke giving me advice. Now you listening to these people. Okay, so these are your friends. And you trust them, right? They're giving you good advice. Here's what's happening. Okay, let me see. You got a job, right? Okay, you got a job. And you work this job usually 9-to-5, 9-to-2, 9-to-3, right? But reality, it's 7-to-7. Let's keep it real. You got to get up in the morning. You got to shower, have breakfast, beat rush hour traffic. Go get gas sometimes if you don't have gas. And the reality is, by the time you get to work, you're lucky if you barely make it 1 minute to clock in. Okay? And that's the stress you got to go through. Okay, all right. And then if you work this job, you might get a pension. Okay, if you work this job long enough, your job, you get a pension or you end up on Social Security if it's around, right? Now, you got this. And then here's another thing that you find with having a job. There's a cap on your income, right? There's a cap on your income. You can't really make more than the president of the company, right? Okay, I'll hold on a second. Now, if you do good, every quarter you get a penny cent raise, right? Maybe about 25 cents the most, right? Okay, so you get penny cent raises. And the only way you're going to move up in the company is if somebody gets fired or they quit their job, okay? So looking at that, now, what else you got? Oh, here's another thing. I'm going to miss out on my kids' events, such as recitals, you know, ball games, basketball games, you know, contests and assemblies, things like that, right? Okay, so I'm gonna miss out half my kids' lives if I stay here. I'm gonna work my job till I retire, and I might get a cake, a party, maybe a gold watch, a cactus, or a turkey. I'm just telling you. All right, now this is what happens if I'm listening to my broke friends. This is where I'm gonna be at, okay? But here is the alternative. It's affiliate marketing, okay? Affiliate marketing. Now, if I get this thing, I make a commitment. I make one solid decision and I make a commitment that I'm going to give this thing 2 to 5 years in order to be successful. Okay, 2 to 5 years of straight, consistent focus and commitment. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to learn some new skills because obviously it's a new thing. I'm going to learn some new skills, maybe learn a little bit of internet marketing skills and digital marketing stuff that I'm going to be doing with social media and things with internet like blogging and video marketing. I'm going to be learning some new skills, right? Okay, cool. What about this? Work the business part-time 2 to 3 hours a day, max. 2 to 3 hours a day, right? Part-time, I could do that? Okay. And it's flexible? Really, it's flexible. That means if my kids need me for something, I don't have to work my business that day. I can do it tomorrow, right? And I'll schedule it, right? Okay. Now, I know people in this industry that is very rich and wealthy. Okay? I'm going to keep going. Hold on a second. Listen. I get to travel to Hawaii, Vegas, Bali, and anywhere I please. because I can afford it, right? And I get time freedom. Time freedom allows me to be with my family every day. Okay. And my business is set to autopilot where I make money in my sleep. Oh, hold on a second. I don't know about you, but that's the reality of where I am right now. Okay? I'ma hang over here on this side with the smiley face and the dollar signs and, you know, he all happy in affiliate marketing. And I'm gonna stay right over here where I'm happy at. Cause I don't want this. But this is just a reality check for you. So you know, these are your options. Okay? And the worst that can happen is if this business that you decide to do called affiliate marketing doesn't work out, then you can always go back to your job. And you can live that lifestyle until you're dead. You know? And that's just how it is. So I hope that made sense to you and that you got a reality check of the fear of not doing this business. It's all a matter of what you want and what you're passionate about and what you really want to do in life and for your family. You know, stop listening to the naysayers and people who are broke telling you and giving you advice when they themselves never even seen success. So leave a comment below this video. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And if you like this video channel, make sure you subscribe. All right. I believe we have an AR logo right there. You can just click on that AR logo to subscribe to our channel. And other than that, guys, I will see you on the other side. Take care. Bye.